Hello everyone. So yeah, this is my first time in 0.25, and obviously the first thing that everyone has to test is the strength of the buildings. So after we load Massive Lift 2, which I'm pretty sure would take out a building, if it doesn't, I'd be very, very surprised. Come on, KSP. Yeah, well, to be fair, this is like 9,000 tons, so you gotta cut KSP some slack. Alright, so. Oh no, I still have my pulse width modulator engine on. Oh no. This is gonna be bad. Oh, I completely forgot about that mod. What it does is it throttles between 100 and 0%. Well, it's nice to know that that still works, I guess. Come on, Massive Lift, you can do it. If I up the hertz a bit, it might be a bit more responsive. Here we are. Okay. Stop going upwards. Uh-oh. Oh, no, that is north. Okay. So, this is not going to be good. That's actually kind of pretty. I'm impressed. I'm gonna guess I have to apologize to the Americans now, but anyway. Anyway, have fun all with this update. Catch you later.